Alright, welcome back to Adventure Field 4. So last time we kind of beelined to a brand new town, and today we're gonna go ahead and explore it. Let's go ahead and go back to the entrance real quick. Oh wait, I warped to this town to like purchase a couple things. You know, while we're here, let's go ahead and open up the chests we got. Do I have... Yes, okay, free chest. No. Power coin. Accuracy, all the accuracy stuff I can sell. God, I get a lot of good stuff from these. Legend stat coin. Legend recovery coin, maybe? Oh, that's a full heal as well. I still gotta use that. We have a lot of money now. Let's sell the accuracy and evasion stuff and then purchase some new items. Oh, you think I might have enough to like go back and get the to buy those two accessories I wanted? Eh, probably not. How much did these sell for? 1,000 for a full heal. I have purchased, I did accidentally purchase some new items off screen, or some new equipment from that shop. I really should have, saved it and, like, bought the accessories I want down here, but whatever. We can always get more money later. Okay, now let's explore this place. Go down to the bottom. Hey, young boys. I see that you both have a sword there. Are you some travelers wandering the world? We are the Royal Guards. Royal Guards? Do you need help with something? In fact, yes, I do. Do you guys know about Parachnid? Yes, you already slayed some. If you don't mind, I would like you to eradicate these damn spiders. I will give you reward for it, of course. Why not? Come see me when you kill 20 of them. Perfect, see you later. Okay, so this is where you do these. So what do I get for this? So what's the reward? Poison necklace. That's an accessory. Ooh, that's good money too. I think I have 40? I don't think I have 60. Stone of Return. That's not that special. Critical necklace. I never seen necklace spelled of an S before. Okay, so come back here once it gets 60. I can probably assume what these two do. Yeah. You're kind of a heavy hitter, so we'll give this to you. Item shop. Combat scroll. Ooh! A new ability. Yeah, I'll purchase that, even though that is expensive. I'm not sure how good that skill's gonna be, but, like, a new ability is pretty, like, objectively good to have. Wait, that's a different item. What's the difference between that and the, Shard of Return? A shard of a special stone. Do they both work identically? Huh, that's a little confusing. I might just sell this one because it probably is a lot more expensive. Estorad learned close combat. Okay. Let's see what this is. Deals attack stat-based damage to a single enemy. Okay, so it's just a stronger attack. That's pretty good. I should talk to that other guy, too. I only need 3 potions, 3 water bottles, and I can't remember. She's going to kill me. Okay, good luck. Okay, here's this place for this area. This do anyway. I was expecting it to be like normal or like your character stats. Ultimate plates, Omega encounters. What are royal tokens? Huh. That's interesting. Oh, and here's why I can see these. I can't click them to see them individually, though. That makes it kind of hard to put weight on them. Like, I don't know what those are. Like, I got 2 of them, I think, so is that good? I'm thirsty, I want water. Would you mind buying 3 water bottles for us? I'm too occupied to buy them myself. Three water bottles, okay. Those are just, like, over here, right? Oh, that's definitely worth it. Hold on, you know what I'm doing. That's a good dog. You cannot pet the dog in Adventure Field 4. You see that gem on the golden pot? Why do they have one? Anyway, that's an easy one. I just need a bomb. I think we can buy some at Dead Man Mountain. So this is Sadie Rosa's town. Yes. It's so burning hot around here. I'll need some fresh water. It's raining! I know, but we have no time for this, Adrian. We have to find all these gems. You know, your father Eras really used to like this town. He used to like all towns and cities of his kingdom. That's not new. That was not real in the beginning of his ascension. When the hero from the future, Atoa, got him, Eras and Marok drowned in depression. My father in depression? And who is Marok? Never mind. We have to move. Let's find all the damn gems. So, Dead Man Mountain? That's way in the other corner of the map. It's like, these are barely quests, I'm just doing people's groceries. It's like... I mean, they're easy, and like, I feel like they are supposed to be easy because you're meant to more so do this for the quest chests. Get $100 worth of stuff out of the chest. I don't know. Get kitty. Barkley. What even are these? Who are you, Brad Armstrong? You're putting soup in a bottle? So when I get 60, I'm gonna go back to that guy. Okay, so it really doesn't look like there's much in this town, but that's not necessarily a bad thing. This feels more like a rest stop kind of town than anything. Let's go back out into the desert and explore properly now. I still don't want to fight anything. We'll see what, like, kind of enemies we have here. Lizaldos. I think we fought this thing before. Let's see what close combat is like. That's not bad. That's a lot of MP, though, for just that. I'm curious if this stacks with charge at all. Kinda feels like it does. That's pretty good. Oh my god. Kind of a rough enemy. Let's see if maybe we can find a dungeon. Oh no, okay, I gotta get as many of these as I can for that guy. So 60 is the next threshold. Oh, here we go. This one feels even darker than the average one. I just want to know what I'm dealing with. They are immune to all elements. Okay, glad I did not try magic on it. They would have that. Quick while its back is turned. Nice. Wait. Never mind. I swear that I did not do that intentionally. Is there a light element in this game? I could have sworn like I just have not seen one yet. That one encounter did quite a number on me too. I kind of want to just leave and then come back. I'm at a point now where like every monster appears to at least give me 25 gold, so I'm at least not losing money by coming back in between encounters. I get it's a dark dungeon, but this is like comically hard to see in. Good start. You. Okay, we're just doing normal attacks. I swear I mention this at least once whenever I play a game, but accuracy is my least favorite stat in every video game. Like, I just don't like that, like, you know, you can be playing well, but then you just lose because you rolled a dice wrong. I like a little randomness in my games, of course, but like...
Yeah.
Accuracy feels like just a very artificial way to do it. Okay, let's go back and heal again. This dungeon feels a little bit out of my league, but like, it is doable if I just keep playing like this. I just gotta remember how to get- there we go. I need to not run right into that guy, too. Huh? Oh, right, okay. That could have gone worse. How close are we to a level up? Pretty close, actually. Okay, so I can't heal at all anymore because of that. I think it'll be worth it. I did not touch that guy. Might as well try power boost on you, because attacking is all you can do. Paralyzing glare. We've seen enemies use that. is a kind of skill that doesn't seem very useful on my side, to be honest, but whatever. Good to get that level up. And there's the gem. Okay, fine. I guess he was coming to my tile. Also, yeah, that's a lot of MP for that. Good choice. Okay, now we gotta get out of here and heal. Good to find that, at least. How did I get out of here? I'm gonna walk, because I don't trust an enemy to not, like, swing right in front of me. Oh, here we go. There's where the big key goes. Okay, fine. Is it all this enemy? I feel like this is the only thing I'm fighting here. I'm gonna use one of these. There we go. Thank you. You had to grab that. Now we need the big key. That went kinda well. Kinda well. How do I get in there? Well, there's another dungeon key. I think I'm gonna have to fight another monster, so let's get some MP back again. A golden chest. Oh, okay, there we go. That's progress, kind of. Well, now we have to just keep attacking. There we go. I had a feeling we were close anyway. Okay, what's through here? There's the big key. Okay. I think we're almost done with this area, actually. I don't want to fight anymore. I just want to get out of here. Cool, okay, let's leave. Come on, I haven't been in there for a half hour, really? Okay, wooden chest. Alright, sapphire. Finally, the emerald chest. Legendary heart coin. High-end accuracy coins I could probably sell. We have a lot of money now. Okay, let's just explore a little bit more out here. Preferably look for some of those arachnids and also maybe another dungeon I could explore next episode. More items are always great too. I should be using those save point kits. Get over here. Oh no, it... There we go. 15 more. Ooh. Oh, that lowered defense. This is gonna hurt. Oh, it's gonna really hurt. We're getting a lot of critical hits, too. That could have gone a lot worse. Oh, another dungeon. Alright, let's see what the enemies are like here. Oh, it's these things. Okay, we'll do like one more battle in here and like then we'll probably I'll probably end the episode. We'll finish this dungeon next time. I'm gonna have to fight you. Oh, that was quick. Now we have to find a place to use it. Okay. You know, I think we'll leave it off here. I'll go back and heal, maybe do a little bit of grinding, and then next time we'll finish that dungeon out. I'll see you folks later. Thanks for watching.